ulcer in there, the sloppiness in there that, you know, raised and took care of the teams. Yeah, you need to play better. It's major league. You don't have to play clean baseball. You don't have to have a chance.
Talk about Smarja and his spring, and obviously the been able to be a pitcher 15 scoreless.
Yeah, well, he's a competitor first. I think as a pitcher, he's got a lot of talent that brings out, but it's just the competitiveness. I think, you know, for me, there's a little bit of McDowell to him when he steps on the mound. There is an edge that he has that raises everybody else around him up to that level. And he brings people with him, which is important for a pitcher. He's in the game, people. He just kind of has that competitiveness. I think part of it's the football that he has. He's involved, you know, he's aware of everything that's going on. He's pretty smart as far as